I'm working with Western Illinois on their Bobcat study, and the kid that is the new graduate student, his name's Ed Davis, but he came from U.S. Fish and Wildlife and worked on the Mexican Gray Wolf project.
Oh, wow.
I can't remember where he was.
Just took out. That looked big, like it was a girl.
That we're all under construction right now, so I'm sure they wouldn't be around there.
Well, actually, the birds could. Okay. They wouldn't care. They could use a ledge on a side, again, if they had the same sort of little hidey hole. And then this is a nice place to sit and watch my chosen nest site from. So I'm using this for feeding, roosting, but I want a nest over there.
Okay. Sure.
You know, they're in the neighborhood. You know, there's no guarantees. They do whatever.
Yeah.
Waukegan, we put up a box. It was 9 years before Fair used it.
Oh, really?
And they've been using it every year. Okay. But, you know.
I know we talked about this, 10, 12 years ago.
I looked it up. 2003 was the first time I was getting reports of peregrines, but they were on some metal, tall, towery kind of thing. So that's one of them. Let's go where we're.